Good afternoon, everybody. I'd like to thank you all for being here. For those of you who don't know me, I'm Chip McConville. I'm the Knox County prosecutor. 2 weeks ago, Knox County suffered a great loss, the killing of Danville police officer Thomas Cottrell. We are here today to announce the indictment of Herschel Ray Jones III, aka Chopper Jones, for the death of Danville police officer Thomas Cottrell.